fuss is all about. Tonight we're gonna play Palworld. Let's start small with the options. See what we can figure out. It's gonna be full screen, no limit.
WZ bot. Heavy check mark live online under the game Genshin Impact. The uptime begin.
Hello, Po.
Bobot. Hi.
I don't Six know if the I'm prude. Gonna change
Hello.
Now or later. I think I'm gonna wait a little
Six
bit.
Six the prude. I love seeing a tower of slime pups.
A tower of slime pups? I never played this game. I have no idea what you're talking about. This will be my first time playing it. Vibration definitely off. I think this is too much. Let me reduce shadows at least. I don't think my CPU can handle everything at max like that. View distance is something I like to high. Grass can be lower. Shadows at the minimum. Effects can be high. Texture. Let's try like this and see if it works. Let's go back. A restart is required. Oh, really? Never mind.
Six the prude.
Let's start like
In
this.
Roblox, a game called Kaiju Paradise, you become a furry or fight them.
Alright, so I named my island Medlands. But it's level 0, day 0, everything 0.
Six the prude. Slime pups are the small passive creatures.
So this will be... Oh. That makes sense. This will be my first time in going into the world to begin with. Let me just fix the streams. Game, because for some reason it didn't update. Alright, here we go. Start Medlands.
Pobot. Oh, you're playing Palworld.
Yep. Tonight I decided to try it out, finally. Like, I went to the shopping mall in my neighborhood and there was a billboard talking about the game. And then I thought to myself, well,
Stream Elements.
If it got all the way
D1NE
here,
is now live. Streaming Genshin Impact. A lot to do and not a lot of time, lol.
It must be good.
Pobot. You're able to catch humans in PAL spheres.
I know that.
Six the prude. Yes, animal slavery.
So we basically start here, I think.
WZ bot. White medium star new category. PAL world white medium star new status. Tonight we find out what the fuss is all about.
Yeah, Pobot. I heard about that.
And you can butcher pals. Six the prude. Yes, cook PK chook.
You know, someone didn't think of pals washed up here. This island is a living hell. The people came,
Six the prude.
I came with aren't going to.
Why these slime pups keep riding each other? Pobot. And catching a human makes them a pal. Six the prude. Not like that.
Here, take some basic supplies, yada yada. Is the frame rate this decent? I can't really tell. I think it could be better, but I'm not sure. It looks fine to me, but...
Hobot. On console, it is horrible.
No, but I mean, on stream, does it look okay? I'm still trying to understand the movement. Oh, you can slide.
Hobot. The frame rate is like 10, but stream it looks fine.
Okay. Well, as long as the stream isn't lagging because the game is lagging, I'm good. What's this? False fear. Red bait. On my screen, it looks decent.
Hobot. Catch a human.
I think I need to get some weapons first, because apparently you gotta get them low before I can try to do that. I only have one Paul ball, so... But I definitely will catch... I'll catch every cute guy I see, don't worry. We'll kill all the women and catch only the cute guys. That's the plan.
Six the prude. LOL. Hobot. They have masks on.
Women must die, cute guys must be captured. How do you break? Can you break this? Oh, yeah.
Scalia plays. How are you streaming on both?
Magic trick. Basically, by not streaming to other sources, I can use two sources on Twitch. That's how. As long as nobody says I cannot do it, then I should be able to do it, right? I don't think I'm committing anything wrong. I guess trying to punch or walk is not a very good
Six the prude.
Idea.
MMM, yes, rocks.
Bro, weapon. Can I equip the wood? Probably not, right? And the rock cannot be broken by punching it.
Scalia plays. So double moderating beauties, LMAO.
Yep, get to it.
Oh, but. You need to break the rocks to make a pal sphere in the crafting bench.
That makes sense, but I don't think I have enough stamina to do it already. I think I need to level up or get a weapon. Because maybe...
Hobot, you need to make the crafting bench.
Before I establish a base, I kind of need to figure out where I'm going, right? I want you guys to help me find a location for us to set up base.
Hobot. You're gonna die a lot. Scalia plays. Wow, I see how it is, but now I am moderating both LMAO.
Nice. It's like I'm doing more damage. I started doing 6 damage and I'm doing 12. Let's go.
Hobot. They ambush you with shotguns.
I saw some gameplay videos, not a lot. I saw a couple. So I kinda know, more or less, how it's gonna go eventually. Right now, I'm just trying to figure out where we're going to establish
the base. Up on D-pad.
Up? Oh, yeah. Thank you, Poe. Appreciate it. I kind of want to make a base in a safer place. Maybe on that island right there. Do you see it? Straight ahead. What's this? More rocks.
Hobot. Also, there was a pal sphere.
There was. No.
Six, the prude. Tries you make me wanna play MC. Hobut. And the starting island safest island and nowhere is safe. Hobut. You picked it up, I'm on delay.
Oh, okay. That wasn't really a power sphere, that was just Faldian. It was a mineral.
Also, MZ1. I farted.
Hello, MZ1. Also, my crush is making me play Pixelmon.
Hobut. To make the spheres.
We've played it a couple of a couple of sessions with Pixelmon. It was fun. I don't know if I'm ever gonna play that on stream because, you know, it's a bit slow for stream, but like as a off-stream game, it's kind of fun, it's relaxing. It's raining. Okay, so the variety here is basically sheep and chicken. Those are my choices. What is this? War is kill fruit? War aqua gun. More wood.
Hobut. Yeah. I caught a 2% catch with a single sphere.
Anyway, Palworld? You're playing Palworld then. Are you playing it on Xbox? Oh, kitty!
Six, the prude. You have it? Hobut. I have played.
Oh, cool. Yeah, it's like nowadays it's already like the 7th most sold game on Xbox on Game Pass.
It on Game Pass, Adam.
Yeah, it's the 7th game most popular game on Game Pass.
Six, the prude. Ah.
Okay, so here are the rules, okay? We can only capture cute guys and we can only capture male paws. All females must die. This is a male-only world. Females are excluded from society. There will be
six,
no females
prude.
Here.
Down with the females.
Exactly. Strictly male club. Are you male?
Hobut. Catching only males is a bad idea as you kinda have to breed them.
Yeah, okay. So we'll catch some females for breeding, that's it. That's the extent of
Hobut. To start the slavery.
Okay.
Six, the prude. Make them gay.
Yeah, we will, don't worry. I can't tell if this one is male or female. It doesn't say. Those are two females right there. Why doesn't it say for this guy? I think all pink cats are female. I haven't seen a single male one. A male chicken. Let's capture a male chicken.
Scaly plays. So you don't want to play Lego Fortnite or Minecraft, but you want to play Palworld. You confuse me, lol.
Well, I was
six,
just,
the prude.
I was as I was.
Yes, capture the weird named thing.
How do I throw up a Paul ball? What's the button to throw a Paul ball? Never mind, I found it. Yay!
Yeah.
I have a male chicken. So, Scalia, the reason I'm playing this, I went to the supermarket today, like at the shopping center, and it was basically being advertised at a freaking billboard at the food court in this shopping center. So that's how popular this is. So if it is that popular, it cannot be bad. It has to be decent. So I decided to try it because of it. If it got that as far as a male cat. Let's try to capture it. The chicken is funny. Yo, cat, come here.
Hobot, you out of spheres died.
Aww, I only had one? That sucks. I gotta find more. I see a chest. Maybe it has a sphere.
Six the prude. Po wanna do MC?
Arrow Hobot. And build coin.
Yes.
It doesn't have a sphere.
Hobot, you can make more.
Okay, let's see if I can find a place I want to put a base
in. Sure, Adam.
This looks like a good place to put a base in, to be fair. Because it's like, it has a pretty good defenses around it, and it's pretty plain.
Hobot.
I think I'm gonna...
It's in the crafting bench.
I think I'm gonna settle here. I think this is a good place to settle in. Right? Cause like, it's protected by one side with a big cliff and protected on the other side by, you know, map ending. So there's only two points in and out, which are that one and that one. So assuming I put my crafting bench here, it's decently protected. How do I place it? Okay, I got it. Hold X build. Select recipe. Oh, I can have weapons now. Let's go with stone axe, I guess, or stone pickaxe. I'm gonna make the chicken do it. Can't be assigned, never mind. Chicken cannot craft stuff. Acquire. Alright, how do I get out of this menu? Never mind, I gotta do the club there. Okay, I got it. Now, let's, use the second. Where's the second weapon? Where's the club? Stone. Oh, I gotta acquire. Duh. Alright, wooden club. How do I switch weapons? That chicken is so funny, bro. Okay, the weapons are already equipped. How do I switch between? Okay, I see. Okay. open the menu and go to options, check survival guide. And then go to what? Technology screen. Pulse here. Okay. Well, let's craft one so we can capture a male kitty. Okay, this is a level 2. Okay, they're both level 2. Let's beat the crap out of this one. Ow. No, I killed it! Bro, I didn't mean to kill it. I'm sorry. Now I feel bad. You gotta be careful, like, you wanna drop its health a lot, but not too much. Stop running! I won't kill you, I promise. Come here. Chicken, you're supposed to attack it. Come on. Bro, this guy runs a lot. No! Bro, I swear to God, I'm not trying to kill them. Chicken, you're... God damn it. Okay, we're leveling up, so it's working for something, but I really didn't mean to kill them. A female. No, that's that one we can kill. That's fine. I'm hungry. You can eat by using items in inventory. Okay, how do we solve hunger? Delicious when fried. Sure, but how do I use it? Use on me? Okay, am I still hungry? I guess I am. Okay, I'm less hungry now. There we go. My chicken is vicious. Oh, it's getting to be nighttime. Oh, I need to make a torch. Can't barely see the bench. let's produce a torch so we don't have to be a complete darkness. Okay, now we have a torch. Oh, that's much better. Bro, the way that chicken moves is so funny. I love it. And the chicken is vicious. Really easily. I thought it was gonna take longer. Open a technology screen. Unlock hall box. Build a power box and an open space. The surrounding area will become your base. Okay. Where's my working bench? I want to build close to it. Bro. Things look so much different at night. They're irrecognizable. Oh, here we go. How do I build a pal box? Here we go. I think we should build it right there. Perfect. All right, chicken, can you build that? No, you cannot. Access a pal box and summon a pal to your base. Right, now you belong to the base, not to me. Oh. Actually gotta put it here. Yeah, do search for jobs you have to do. And now wait. Open an inventory and strengthen your stats. First, I gotta eat it, guys. Yeah. Inventory. It says open inventory to level up, but I don't see where. Strength new stats. What stats? Oh, you just click here. It makes sense. Do I get to choose which one? Or just enhance stats? Oh, yeah, okay. Attack, I guess. Defense, work speed. Let's increase attack a little bit. Capture 5 lump balls. Okay, so first objective is capturing 5 lump balls. I gotta do this. Let's wait until morning. We're gonna capture those. Paul's without beds. I gotta make him a bed. I didn't know how to craft beds yet. Technology. Shoddy bed. I don't have the mats for it yet. Level 6 owl. Oh shit, it's stronger than I am. Oh, it does a lot of damage. Damn. It dodges quite well, too. It's gonna beat me. I'm dead. Wow. Killed by a level 6 owl. I wouldn't respawn where I was. Where is it? Yeah, right there. At base. Yes. Don't tell me I lost my torch. Never mind. There's my torch. Oh, now I'm gonna kick your ass. There. Right, I gotta capture 5 of these. I only have one ball, so I actually gotta get mats to craft more balls first. Now we're slowly making progress, finally. Kitty! Stop running. Damn, he's fast. I promise I won't kill you this time. Come on. Stop running away from me. That's a big bad elephant. I don't want to get close to it. Stop chasing that female. You're gonna be gay with me, come on. No chasing females in this island. It's forbidden. Come here. Bro. Nowhere left to go, bro. End of the line. No! Stop running! I can't hit it. This is crazy. Yo. It never stops running. And I can't hit it where it runs. Okay, I'll just try to catch this one because I do have to catch 5 of these. Okay, that's enough. No spheres available? What happened to the sphere just threw? What? It disappeared? I crafted one! Did it just disappear? I'm pretty sure I crafted one. I guess I gotta craft a lot because they have a tendency to vanish. I'm carrying too much stuff. Uh-oh, that's bad. You know what? I'm gonna eat food. Because food has a weight. Maybe that'll help. Oh, I'm being attacked by 2 of them. And I can't run, I'm gonna die. The rock is protecting me. That's so funny. No. Okay, let's see what we can drop. What's this? Let's drop some stone, I guess. Drop. Okay, now we can't run. I I want to take half. Let's see if I can just take half. Drop the other half. Okay, now we're good. Let's go craft some balls. Yeah, I can't carry more stone, otherwise I'm gonna get encumbered again. Let's craft, I don't know, about 5 balls. Actually 10. If I have the mats for it. Wait, my base is up there? No, my base is behind me, I think. Can I teleport to base? No, you can't teleport, but I can walk to it. Let's walk to it. Okay, I see it. It's 100 meters away. More wood. Oh, you're still attacking me? Damn. Don't worry, I'll catch through. Scale you just place. Get a ball.
$30 for this game doesn't seem worth it.
Doesn't seem worth it? Well, this is very early experience. But this is like Pokemon with guns. So you gotta understand, like, I'm level 3 and I only have one. Oh, ow. It gets way more intense over time with guns and, you know, armor. Harder enemies and so on. I think it's very worth it. It has sold over 20 million copies. I'm having fun. But again, I'm just starting, so can't judge too much right now. It's very well designed for something that's indie dev made. I can tell you that much. In my opinion. My modest modest opinion. Oh, so I can climb too. Wow. Wow, I thought I was gonna die doing that. Okay, select recipe. False fear. I can make 4 of them? 8 of them. Let's make them.
Scale you please. Yeah, I have been watching other people play it, just my opinion it's not worth playing, but I am gonna go play Skyrim for a bit.
Alright. Acquire. Alright. We got 8 spheres, we're gonna catch lambs now. Wandering merchant. You got some items in stock. Let's see what we got. I think I'm gonna buy some balls. No. It goes straight into max. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try to capture the merchant. Make him a slave. He's running from me. What a... Hey! Come here! You're gonna be my human slave. Come back. God damn it, it has a delay. That's why I keep killing things. I didn't want to kill him. Bro. Now I get it. It has like a 5 second delay. So if, not 5 seconds, but like 1 second or 2 seconds. So if you kept the button pressed, it's gonna kill things. I don't want to kill things. I kind of want to capture them. Let's try on this land now. I think I got it this time. I'm gonna go slow. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I got it. Let's capture a female just to breed. Yeah. That's 2 land balls. Wait, what did my body go? The ball disappears. Nah, that's messed. Got 3 out of 5. I hope I still have balls. Level up. I just need one more lent ball. I wanna capture the kitty too. Ow, it scratches. Alright, let's go back to base. I think base is up, right? I'm hungry. Here we go. Ooh, lots of berries. Okay, maybe my base is down there. Oh crap. Can it take full damage? I guess it can't take full damage. Awesome. You take a little bit, but it's not too much. Chicken, what the hell are you doing? You're idle. I don't think you're supposed to be like that. Okay, let's put this guy at the base. I can't. I only have one base slot. Base upgrade. Build a wooden chest. Okay. So I guess I gotta research that, right? Wooden chest. And shoddy bed. Okay. Maybe right there. Alright. Okay, base upgrade. Okay, level 2 base. Open. Oh, I can store shit. Good. Wait, I'm gonna need this. Hold on. Okay, here we go. Let's put a lamp here. Let's put a female on the base. Let's take this guy out because he's funny. Alright. They're just sticking at the wall. Halls without beds will get stressed, so let's strap them some beds. Infrastructure, straw pile bed. I need wood and fiber. I need more wood. Can I get chicken to apparently. Who can gather wood? I guess I should have made an axe, right? I'm being stupid right now. Okay, I think we have enough wood. Oh shit, it's nighttime. Alright, build shoddy bed. Actually, let's build the tall bed first. Where are we gonna put beds on? Maybe, I don't know. Here it goes. Oh, he crossed! Awesome! Good job, kitty! What else do I need to make another bed? More wood. I'm really taking cold damage? What is this chicken doing? Oh, it's sleeping. That's funny. Bro. They're both asleep in the freaking... Make another one. Yeah, you go ahead and build that. Thank you. Meanwhile, we're gonna level ourselves up. Gonna put one point in weight and one more in attack. Good job, kitty. I gotta make a shoddy bed, okay. I probably don't have the mats, right? I need more wood, okay. Huh. shoot. I brought it down. Alright, bed. We're gonna put our bed. I still need more wood? Damn. This should definitely be 100% enough. Where are we gonna put our shoddy bag? Bro, it's everywhere I try to put it, it's always red. I was gonna put it here. Oh, it needs to be in a fault. You need to make a house for it. Okay. Let's make an axe. Now I have an axe, good. Okay, so now I need to make a house. Hold on. Technology. Campfire. Repair bench. Structure. Wooden structure set. Old bow and arrow, yes. Thank you. Very, very, very useful. Can the sheep actually be used to gather wood? I'm gonna remove those two sheep from up there because that's stupid. Stop being at the roof. I guess. I guess this cannot be here. Otherwise, they spawn there. I don't know why they want to stick up there. Lift. Okay. Can I get them to gather wood? Okay, I can actually get him down, so that's fine. Here, get out of there. Go find something to do. I'm hungry. Okay, what else can we do here? Hold on. Base upgrade. In order to build the shoddy bed, I need wood. But who can I assign to gather wood? Can I get Kitty to gather wood, maybe? Okay, let's see if we can make at least a foundation. Go on. It's already built, never mind. Wall with window. Wooden door. Okay, a normal bar. Okay, now how do we build the roof? Wait, should I make this first? Yeah, definitely. Come on. There we go. Bro, just pick it up there. Come on. No! Up! Okay, let me see if I can help it with the mouse, I guess. There we go. Alright, now shoddy bed. Files can be assigned. Actually, that one can. Yeah, you do that. Good job. Okay, so I need to build one more pal bed. Good job. What else? Base upgrade. Feed box. Technology. Feed box. Shield. Spear. Clothing. Berry plantation. All right. Who can I assign to gather wood? You know what? Let's assign more falls to the base. Huh? I don't know what they spawn up there, but we can't fix that. Wait. Cancel. There we go. I didn't get what was that all about. Let's see if I can get you guys to craft. Gotta get a wood. Yeah. How can I assign them to get a wood? There has to be a way, right?
Scalia plays. I am back. Also, I will only be here for another 1 hour and a half, so around 10:30 my time I am going to bed.
What time is that in my time? Oh shit. Do you wanna play Rocket League? I had no idea what time it was already, damn. How do I assign this guy to work? Move? No, I don't want to move it.
Scalia plays. Not really, I need to catch up on sleep, plus I have to wake up early tomorrow for some personal things.
Alright, no problem. Then I'm gonna just stick with Palworld tonight. I don't get how to get him to work though. Alright, let's see if I can build a P-Box. I need more wood, okay. Everything needs wood. You keep laying eggs so I can eat because I get hungry.
Scalia plays. I have been sleeping horrible these past few days.
Well, I started going to the gym last week. And because I have gone back to the gym, my sleep schedule is a bit messed up. I've been sleeping more than I normally would. I get that's like good for my health and so on, but yeah, I can definitely understand messed up sleeping schedules. Stop getting stuck at the wall. Okay, let me see if I can grab one and get him to go to the wood. Lift. Here, gather wood. Yay. Logging. Perfect. Yeah, you go log. Let me see if I can get more of the log.
Scalia plays. Jim is not my problem, it's a really personal thing that I don't want to share on stream.
Alright. Well, if you want to talk about it, anytime, Discord. Gather wood. I have a third one that's also not doing anything. Idle.
Huh?
You're not gonna be idle, you're gonna gather wood. Are you idle as well? Yeah, you're idle. Huh? Gather wood. Okay, let's make the pink box. Bro, that chicken is so funny the way it runs. Freaking hilarious. Alright, let's make a feed box right here. Yeah, you do that. Good job. Oh, you all want, nobody wants to gather your wood. You all want to build. I see. Just because it's food for you. I get it. Let's put another lamb to work, I guess. Actually, you know what? Let's take one of these out. And let's put the cat in. Maybe the cat gathers wood. Come here. Let's see if it can gather wood.
Huh?
Chicken! Bro, you're supposed to be logging. Open menu. View details. Motivational leader. Bro.
Scalia plays. I sent a brief reason on Discord to what my personal thing is.
Okay, I'll read it once it is over. I guess nobody that I already have can gather wood, so I'm gonna put you back in a party. I'm gonna put... this guy here. Why is my chicken red? Why are you red? Level sync. I don't get it. I guess I should put the chicken in here. Actually, I'm gonna put this guy. Wait. I'm gonna put the chicken here so he can lay eggs. He's gathering wood! Awesome! Good job! Pet! Good job! They're actually gathering wood! Look at that! Yay! Chicken! What are you doing?
Huh?
Go lay eggs. Okay, so wood is being gathered. We have a bed. What's the next requirement to upgrade base? Build berry plantation and campfire. Insufficient stone. Okay. We can definitely fix that. Easily. Oh, that's not stone, I guess. That has to be stone, right? No, it's not. Are you doing anything?
Nah.
You're gonna be assigned to wood as well. Okay.
Six the Prude. D1 NE.
Sup?
Six the Prude. There's a pal that wants to sleep with humans. Six the Prude. Index number 69.
That's kind of sus, not gonna lie. He wants to make a furry baby. I need to make more beds. Let's make one more bed. So they don't get stressed out. Let's put it here. I guess I'll make it myself because never mind. Here we go. Good job. Nice. Well done. Okay, so now we have as many beds as we have paws in the base. Sorry, but it's dead. God damn it. I'm gonna put my chicken back in the party, and I'm gonna leave the female chicken to lay eggs in the base. You go here. You come back here. You can lay eggs. Get out from up there. Go lay eggs. To gather stone. That's probably not stone. This is stone. Weapon is damaged, for sure. If it breaks, we just make another one. I cannot carry anymore. Hopefully this will be enough to make the berry plantation. Chicken, I don't see any eggs. Come on, make eggs. Why is the chicken not working? Yeah, working or not, go to work. Suitability with planting? Can it gather wood at least? What are chickens good for? Okay, yeah, you gather wood. If that's what you can do, then do that. Build campfire. All right. Bro, I'm out of wood. Everybody stop gathering wood. What the hell? Oh, I'm encumbered. Oh shoot, what now? Drop. I'll go back to it. It's fine. Let's make the campfire back here. select recipe. Okay, I don't have any more mats. Let's eat the egg. I haven't used stats points. Gotta get my stone back. That's a lot of water. This much water in this economy? Okay, it's growing now. Let's try to make some balls. Statue of power. I need more stone. Okay. Okay, so I got all spheres down. I need more wood for arrows, and yeah, I'm gonna need a lot of wood. Oh, so the chicken harvests berries, alright. At least it works. At least it's good for something. Yeah. Might as well do this. Sister very hungry apparently. Right, now you can at least grill them. Thank you. Let's assign someone else to the base. I can't jump. Okay. No, no max. Just one. Gather wood. Thank you. Wait, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry.
did I make? 7? Let's make 10. Also, let's make another bed because there's one more. All at the base. I'm being raided. Oh shoot, there they come. Level 1. The enemy has been defeated. What are they transporting? Oh, berries. Okay, good. Good job. That chicken, man. It never does anything. Why are you so useless? You're not good for planning. What are you good for? You're the only one not doing anything. What are you in here? There you go. Now you're no longer hungry. Yeah, make arrows. Thank you. I gotta make a repair work thing. I need more stone. Alright, let's gather some stone. A chest. This is not giving me any stone though, just ore. Stone. Oh shit, that's a big one. What level is it? Damn, 16. Now this looks like stone. How much stone do I have now? 15, I need more. I need 30.
19. Damn, this is gonna take a while. Need seven more. Okay. Good. There. No, you killed it! I'm not supposed to kill it. Fighting that one. Do I have any balls left? Okay. There we go. Alright, let's go home. No, I don't want... I need food and eggs. Thank you. Sorry, but we're about to starve to death at this point. Okay, here we go. Going back to base. Okay, let's craft repair workbench. Let's
Good job. Thank you. Okay, let's repair this. It's all repaired. Thank you. I didn't mean to do that. My bad. Stay right there. Thank you. Alright. All gear workbench. I need cloth. And I need more stone. Where did I get cloth? Good job, kitty. Alright. I need stat points. Health again, maybe, or attack. I guess I'll go attack again. Statue of Power. Wait, why is the thing facing that way? Bro, it should be facing the other way. Whatever. Can I destroy it and remake it? I'll just keep it like that. Screw it. Oh, so someone actually can gather wood. Good job. What are you doing?
Huh? Here.
You're also gonna get the wood. Is that one just gathering wood by itself? What the hell is that one doing? Just running around? Yo. Come here. Oh, this one is not mine? No, you're not supposed to kill it! God damn it. We're gonna put it to work. And now I lost the ball uselessly. Okay, the base is good. Let's go find some more halls. Oh yeah, I forgot.
What?
there's a chest there. Oh, I'm encumbered. So there's like a castle over there?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I don't think it went and killed there at night. Okay, let's see if we can find some night owls. What's that? Daydreaming. Killed it! Damn it! An egg. I probably shouldn't fight it when I'm so low in health. Hit me once I already killed it. I mean, not killed it, but captured it. Escape the sphere. Cheeky bastard indeed. Where is it now? Bro. Oh, there we go. Here we go. We got it. Almost had it. Did I catch one? I'm pretty sure I caught one. I did, okay. Alright, are my pets restored as well? Incapacitated? How do you bring back a Paul that's incapacitated? Okay, so put them in the pal box so they revive. Okay, good. We're halfway done capturing. I need to capture 15 more. Bro, I should have made my base over here. I'm so dumb. Can I build over here? Chest. I want to capture all the types of Pauls. Not the same ones.
Oh, I can swim! Oh, but it drains stamina, that's bad. I'm not gonna get any more, I'm just gonna die. Actually, you don't die? Awesome! Oh, I'm taking damage, I'm gonna die. Never mind, you do die. Guess let's respawn here. Actually, let's respawn here. See what happens. Oh, new Pauls! Awesome. I was tired of getting the same ones. That's a female. Another female.
Yeah.
Let's get that blue one. That's probably a boss, right? Yeah, way too high level for me. No! God damn it. I literally clicked cancel. Where's it going? Is it bugged? There's no way that thing is alive.
What?
A cave. That's not a cave, it's just a passage. So many balls around. That two moss. One of those yet. You're gonna stay in the ball for now. Where did it go? What? Come back here.
God damn it. Running out of arrows is painful.
Huh.
Come on, you little bastard. Yeah. I'm not carrying anything heavy. What's up with that? I need arrows. Please tell me there's arrows in there. Nope.
Yeah.
This. Whoa. Bro, why are you not attacking the target? He ran away.
Yeah.
Once we find the green monkey, we can move on to a new area, because we got pretty much everything else around here that's catchable. Chest. That green squirrel is a little deceptive, hard to find bastard.
arrows would definitely help, but I'm not gonna go back just because of arrows. I see one.
A golden chicken? Is that a boss chicken? Bro, I need arrows. I really, really need arrows. And a pest bubble. Or maybe you can just build it primitive, whatever. Stone for it. Oh shit. Let's go find stone. Then we can get that sneaky cheap pump. Even move. Hold on. Drop 16. I'll be back for that 16. Let's make some arrows. Don't worry. What's up with that shiny chicken? Yeah, make lots of arrows, we're gonna need them. care.
Now where's that sneaky green chipmunk? It's not the one. Wait, what's that? Let's increase health. Should we respawn at base? Nah, let's go. Actually, this time let's actually go to the base. I need to collect stone. Show you wood. Can you get wood? Let's store some stuff. Who wants to bet that the freaking sheep that seems hungry is probably stuck at the house again? Food everywhere. Come on. Mm-hmm. Okay, now... Can I fast travel? Let's try... We can't fast travel here, can we? How many arrows do I have? 35, okay. work the way I wanted it to. Alright, let's spawn here. See what's up. That's so cute. Don't kill it. God damn it. Bro. Arrows. Damn, Dario Hall doesn't play around, man. Wow. We're hungry. Let's eat. Let's try going up.
Yeah.
This doesn't look good. Yeah, I thought so. see. Technology. Cloth. Saddles. Do I have a saddle? Interesting. Three shot bow. Okay. I wish I could press travel. Respawn. Alright, this is what I wanted. I kind of want to respawn at the island that was in the first place, because I want to get the chipmunk thing. I think it's over here. Alright, yeah, this is the place. Wait, why am I lagging? Hold on, let me see. Okay, now it's normal again. I guess it was just floating. Oh, a Maeolith monk! You kill me, you're not gonna disrupt that. He's mine. That's exactly what I was looking for. Get him before he's Can I use the capture ball in the water? Of course, man. What a little bastard. He's gonna go to a place that can't catch him. Why are Leech Monks so hard to get? Respawn. Bro, he runs into the water. So hard to get. And now it's gonna go nighttime and he will not show up. I see some. Don't you dare run away from me. You little bastard.
Yeah.
What a bastard. Stop moving.
Yeah.
You're not gonna escape, bro. Capture it, not kill it. That hall is too strong, bro. Gold treasure? Oh, no. Okay, let's just find a base, I guess. And get a bag. I do have to go, though. It is 2:20. Palworld is extremely fun and addictive. I like it very much. I'm having a blast. Pretty damn fine. Anyway, have a good night. Bye.